Tori is Moroccan and Sudanese.
Gorgeous.
I know you're from the stylish show.
That's very cool. Yes. Tell me about what, you know, how you feel about presenting.
I'm excited. Emma Trask is wonderful. So I'm so proud of her. And I'm so happy that I get to be
minute 24.
I think it's going to be really great.
Oh, well, actually, I'm looking for LA Time for you. Like, okay. Some style related. Who's your style icon?
Thank you. Style icon. I almost don't really want to specify because I kind of all over the place.
It depends on your mood.
Yeah.
Okay.
How I'm feeling and you know, I mean, I can sit here and say Emma Trask just because I'm obsessed with her style. Even when she comes into set, I'm like, oh my god, you look amazing. But I just try and keep original, different.
What do you pull out of your closet to wear when you want to feel powerful? Is there something you always
look for? Well, I mean, the strong shoulders are definitely something to feel powerful. But I think, you know, it depends. If I'm going to a meeting, I try and look more, you know, sophisticated and chic and normally like a blazer or a jacket.
Right.
And with like boots or high heels, just something a little bit more business-like.
Cool. And last couple, I promise. What's your family's most untraditional holiday tradition?
Like, what do we do then?
Yeah, like some people go to the movies on Christmas. Or, you know, there's some people that
have... My family has the Cassidys. They have a talent show.
That's awesome.
So there's this big talent show that goes on, and I get a little embarrassed if I'm with a friend or someone I'm dating. Because literally they all get up there and sing or dance or do a monologue. Whatever. Yeah, no, it's cool. But it's definitely different than I think most families are. It's funny. They're all the performers.
And now last one, the holidays are obviously on the point. What is your biggest holiday cheat or indulgence?
Probably we still eat cookies for Santa.
Oh, I love that.
My sisters and I, because it's really fun. Probably eating the cookie dough when it's raw, because cookie dough to me is amazing. I get to sit there and just eat all day long.
It's worth it to get sick too.